As I go, you've got 60 seconds to run it